Hi, Berklee guys. My name is Ober Basariegos. I say hi from Guatemala. I'm from Guatemala, and I was at the 5-week summer program the last summer. And I just want to tell you my story. The summer program the last year was a really, really great experience. The biggest experience in my life. On March 8th, the last year, I received the email acceptation from the Office of Summer Programs, and I remember I was in my room and I ran to tell my mom, and I said, "Mom, they just told me yes. They told me yes. I'm in the summer program. I applied to the ESL summer program." And mom just looked at me and told me, "Oh, okay, how much does it cost?" "Mom, that costs, I need almost $10,000. "Oh, okay, that's a lot of money. You know, we don't have that money. You know, we can't pay that program." So then I went with dad and I said, "Dad, they just told me yes. I am into this summer program. I'm going to go to Berklee this summer, and I'm going to make my..." Mom and dad, they didn't tell me congratulations or "we're happy for you" or what. No, they just asked, "Okay, how much does that cost?" And I told them, "Mom, dad, you are pastors for my church. Every weekend you preach about a great God, an awesome God, an amazing God, a God without any limits. Impossible is nothing for our God. Every weekend I preach and I sing at the church. I sing about that great God. So know that I need to believe for a miracle, for an impossible. I won't give up. I won't give up." They just told me, "Okay, you want to believe? Okay, but we can't give you that money. We can't. Sorry." So I went into my room and I prayed to God. And I say, "God, I know you are an amazing God. You're an amazing God. You are my God. I want to believe for a miracle. I know that is a lot of money that we don't have. To get that money, maybe we have to work almost 5 years or whatever. I don't know. But I know you are amazing. I know you are God. You are my God." And I pray. So before I took my computer looking for answers, and I phoned my friend Madeline Sanchez. I told her, "Hey, Madeline, I'm sad. I'm really sad because I have a dream. Berklee is my dream, my whole life dream, but it's too expensive. That's impossible." And she told me, "Hey, Ober, I'm now in the United States. I'm not working. This $38 is all the money I have now. And this money is for your dream. I want to see you at Berklee. I believe in you. God believes in you." So I cried and I said, "What? How one person can give me everything that person has to my dream? How can it be possible?" That's the answer that I was looking for. Then I start a project, a fundraising project that I called 1+1. I said, "Okay, I can't find one person to give me $10,000, but what if I could find 10,000 people to give me $1 each one. So I start to look for that money. I start to make gigs and concerts and to play at my friends' churches, and I start to raise the money. One day before the ESL program starts, I just had $1,500, and I emailed to the summer program office and I told them I won't attend the ESL program, so please switch me to the 5-week program. I start with the fundraising project, 1+1, almost 3 months before the program starts. So that was crazy, but because that was a lot of money in this country to raise $100, $1,000 is really hard. I was looking for raising $10,000. That was crazy. So, almost impossible. At last, I got my visa 3 days after 5 week had started. The 5 week start on Sunday, and I got my visa on Wednesday. So I went to Boston. When I went off the subway, I just looked my right, and there was Berklee. My entire life dream was there. Berklee, wow! I said, wow! I couldn't believe it. Couldn't believe it, because it was my dream since I was 13 years old. I went to the office and I told them, okay, I have $2,000. I want to start to study. I'm gonna pay my tuition, but I just have $2,000 for now. That is going to send me the another part tomorrow. It was a lie, because here at home, my family was broke. I just told that in the summer program office, I have $2,000. I want to start a study, and they told me, okay, Obed, welcome to the 5-week summer program. You can pay that money you have, but until you pay the last dollar, you can't start to study. And I tell them, okay, I'm gonna pay. I really didn't know how it was going to pass. There was almost 9 a.m. in the morning. So after paid, I called dad and I told him, hey dad, they say I can't start to study until I pay the last dollar. So that said, okay, we're going to wait. I don't know how, but God is going to do a miracle. at 3 p.m. almost, my phone rang, and was dad crying. He told me, "I don't know what God has with you, but someone just called me and asked for you. And I told him how is the situation, and he said, "No, Obed went to Boston, to Berklee, to study, not to wait. He need to be in his class right now." And dad said, "Obed, go to the bank, because that person, that angel, just gave us the whole money that we need right now." That was a huge quest in Berklee's lobby, crying. I just was crying. It was crazy. That day, in the morning, I didn't know how God was going to do that. At the afternoon, I had all the money to pay, so I went to pay that day. I start to study in the final week on Friday, the next day. It was amazing. I studied for 5 or 6 hours per day at the practice rooms. I really, really appreciate each minute that I had at Berklee. It was a really big experience, and I just would like to go back this year again. I just would like to go back and to live this experience again. In the last summer program, I was the only one Guatemalan musician there, and I was really proud of myself, because I was the only one Guatemalan there. So please, I need a scholarship. I could make another fundraising project, but this is really, really hard. Really hard in Guatemala, just to buy my flight ticket. I have to play to work for almost 6 months just to buy my flight ticket. So this is very expensive for me. I by myself, I can't pay that. Thank you. I need a scholarship. I need a scholarship. I really need a scholarship. Please. Goodbye from Guatemala.